हेलो 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 हेलो
not concern us. They do not concern us.
हेलो 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 लोग क्या हाल था
Scarlet Wing Temple.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait up.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. How find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing?
Kill it at a tiskana. Are they trying to cover the
crystal with that stuff?
Finally,
to prevent reinforcements.
Enemies
ahead! Oh, fuck.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something, I think.
We do not belong here.
What the fuck? I need to get there.
Like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come back to the boat.
Good night.
So, what do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard, it was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Healing, bro, bro, healing.
Hey, wait for me.
Chai, ye healing hai kya? Okay.
Hope that was worth it.
Oh,
this?
Okay, maybe. Con hecho de focus.
Look, another Narnia chest. Let's see. Where are the seals?
Oh, see.
Get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Fight!
Run, boy!
way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore. Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Its weak point. Against them.
Come on. Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
See something up there. Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. Look! The blue door! We made it! No, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri.
This way.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now. Whoa!
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
To work we go. And for you? Well, when you do need something, I'll be...
Hey, how did Sindri get ahead of us?
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside.
Kanatuya!
Of course.
Kanatuya!
guys are brutal. Destroyed everything. Whoa! Now that's impressive.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Is near. Look for a way inside.
That did it. Look. More light bridges.
Follow me. Ready yourself.
Right behind you! Get down, Father! restoring all the pathways. I wish Mom were here. Too hard. Maybe we could find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
It's too hard. We should go.
Not yet.
direction to go. Mom were here. Still healing. Mom were here. we're still doing it. We're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, I missed that.
We were more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Is that a bad thing?
If one prevent...
Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
Nina! Nuna!
Another one!
Stay back! We are near our goal, but we must be careful. Understand?
God.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir. Between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss. They're everywhere!
A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow, it's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. She's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh. That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
I don't want
Stay.
To...
Here. We'll use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only... moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Roy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Let us make our way back up.
This is block two.
But he is not! Boy.
That's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
Gonna
carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it. What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
It's the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than... Yeah, it's he. Stupid man. So, it's a door after all. afraid. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then?
Light up so I can see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know. We are wasting our time in this area. Time to go.
Whatever.
Thank you.
keep going. Already.
Ugh!
going. Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake. Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. Smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Remember the answer?
Yeah, yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, What's that, sir?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need to.
Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Bye.
In the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? Sindri said Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on, to brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she has Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting.
Back! I see you're busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all...
Throughout the realms? Which was...
Fafnir was a... Huh. I bet.
Does this story help?
Yes, it does.
Neat.
You're very welcome. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No. No need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm, collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. And for the youngster. Who knew? Anything you need, young sir.
goes. Done and done. Keeping that clean?
How about you,
young one? Spoil the boy. Something else for you then? Now, don't be a stranger.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Oh, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the tree. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Have the light. To Midgard.
We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. If
it is on.
Oh.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Town. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Court.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so... That's south. Southwest?
Good.
Prepare yourself!
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. I still can't read these.
Of a language center. We should look for more like this.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
As hard as I thought. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
To Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. Mel, we made it!
More Black Breath.
Thank you. remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call.
Nothing. The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here? In a cave? Weird. Doesn't look like it's working.
Follow me, Atreus.
That's not it. anything that got up there. This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Still no help.
Yes, sir!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your Giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it?
Yes, sir!
That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hulgerfolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
Adequate.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. They use seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. What does it say?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrun, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Here, boy.
I've seen this language before. Peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Frasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. Summit. Our goal is near.
All right. How do we move? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these.
Hmm.
There's gotta be a way to make that claw work. There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for? I don't think that'll work.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted. That's not going anywhere. We'll need something to get through this one. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Find a way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. Getting the hang of this.
wondering who woke up every Draugr in.
Yes, sir!
Should have figured.
How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
I wish Mom were here.
I wish Mom were here.
Done.
And you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can move it.
Thank you.
I see that. There.
Let's go. Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it. Mom were here.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got you.
Oh!
I'm sure we can figure this out.
Huh.
that's a good idea. You might snap the rope.
Yeah.